This is Congresswoman Gwen Moore of Wisconsin. She's a sergeant at arms of the convention.
To represent Milwaukee in Congress and to kick off the 2020 Democratic Convention. Oh, I sure wish you all were here in the city of Milwaukee, which takes its name from the languages of the first peoples, interpreted as good land and gathering place by the waters. This is a city where blood was shed for labor rights, where a fugitive slave was freed from prison, where women's right to vote was first ratified. But today, we gather virtually. However, we gather unified in spirit, unified in our values and purpose to heal divisions and together move the nation confidently into a prosperous, inclusive future. Oh, what better way to gather than all across America to nominate my beloved friend, Joe Biden, to be 46th President of the United States of America with my VIP, VP nominee, sister Kamala Harris by his side. Tonight, we are gathered to reclaim the soul of America. So if you're ready to come together, America, text JOIN to 30330. Thank you. I love you all, and God bless you.
Can't see nothing in front of me. Can't see nothing coming up behind. Make my way through this darkness. I can't feel nothing but this chain that grinds me. Lost track of how far I've gone. How high I've climbed. On my back's a 60-pound stone. On my shoulder, half mile of line. Come on up for the rising. Come on up, lay your hands in mine. Come on up for the rising. Come on up for the rising. This morning, bells are ringing through the air. I swear to cross of my calling. Home wheels of fire, I can roll down here. Come on up for the rise. Come on up, lay your hands in mine. Come on up for the rise. Come on.
Joe Biden, rise up. This is all in prelude to a focus for these next several minutes in the convention on the issue of racial justice.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.